Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always. A very happy friendship day to all my viewers and to everyone who is there in my life. Your presence makes a lot of difference in my life. To everyone who likes me, who don't like me, every human on this earth who knows me and who has helped me in my growth. So today in School for Elders, I have a very glamorous story for all my dear friends. So why I'm calling it glamorous? Because this lady whom I am gonna talk about, is her name is Bo Gilbert. You know what, she has broken the record of all the models. However, in Vogue, it's a tradition that they only model and feature 16 to 25 years of ladies, and this lady is 100, centenarian. Yes, she became 100 and she has been chosen by Vogue to get featured on their cover page. Yes, and she said that, "I just love dressing. I like to dress up myself." Even when she was elder, she used to admire people wearing beautiful clothes or people wearing trousers and all. So that's how this lady she might have been having a dream, you know, she was admiring the model, she might be having certain vision board. So in 2016, when she got this feature, it was a dream come true for her. So अब देखा, जब मैं कहती हूँ कि कोई उम्र नहीं होती सपने देखने की, शी हैज़ ब्रोकन ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स. जस्ट इमेजिन हाउ, वेयर इज 16 टू 25 एंड वेयर इज द एज 100, एंड शी हैज़ कैरिड हरसेल्फ वेरी वेल. आई मीन ऑल द मेकअप एंड एवरीथिंग एंड द क्लोथ्स विच शी वॉज वेयरिंग, इट वॉज फैंटैबुलस. सो एंड वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. सो आई गॉट अमेज्ड एंड इट रियली इंस्पायर्ड. I am sure it must have inspired you all also, and you start dressing up yourself and you start walking on the street also in your best looks. So you never know from where the opportunity comes. And today I have a very beautiful wellness mantra, just like this beautiful story. Why I'm calling it beautiful, and it's a quick fix also. It's a saying that when we incorporate anything in our life, we just need to start with 5 to 10 minutes and it will have very deep impact once we reach a year with that habit or hobby. So I have a very beautiful thing. You can do one thing, just start with 10 minutes, 24 hours. You just can take 10 minutes out of that 24 hours, right, in your 24 hours kit for yourself. Wo bhi mere liye nahi, apne liye. So just take 10 minutes, do any activity in that 10 minutes, be it journaling, be it vision board, be it mind mapping, be it meditating, be it praying. Just do it for 10 minutes, any positive activity, maybe exercise or 10 minutes walk or 10 minutes jog or anything which is under 10 minutes. Just do it every day, except these activities in which includes your phone, which is not having your phone or laptop, right? So I know I'm connected you to through the phone, however you have your phone whole day in your hand, but you are away from these radiations and you are discovering your inner self in these 10 minutes. So just see the magic which will happen after 1 year, right? It is for your good, not for mine, not for anyone else on this earth. So your relationship matters. With what is your relationship with you, that matters a lot. So you just need to spend 10 minutes with yourself. Do any activity which is soul satisfying, whichever is resonating with you. I am not saying 10 minutes sirf journal karo or 10 minutes just aap bhago ya walk karo, whichever resonates with you, do it for 10 minutes and see the wonders happening in your life and see the magic happens in your life. And say to yourself while doing it, miracles happen every day, every hour, every minute, right? So this is my wellness mantra, and thank you so much for listening to me, for watching me, for viewing my channel and for sharing. And please share this with as many as you can and motivate all the elders and everyone who is aspiring for something and who needs this point of time and at this hour. So we'll see you tomorrow. Gratitude always, and once again, very happy friendships day. Bye bye, take care.